So you start off by removing these nuts right here. Right here. There are 14s. Where's the coat hanger? Oh, there it is. Is that the one that we used?
I'll give you the one we used because it's already in shape.
And they're in. So now this will just pop off?
Yeah, it might take, it might be a little stiff, but it should wiggle off.
I don't want to pull too hard. Okay.
Okay.
Alright. Alright, so
that's the bolt right there.
This is about to come out.
Gotcha.
Okay, so we just removed two 14 millimeters and two 17s. So just four bolts and the caliper is off.